help you?
Yes, I wanted to know if I could speak a bit on an accident that I've had.
Yeah, when?
About 2 weeks ago.
What type of accident?
It was a motorbike.
Who was on the bike, you?
Well, just me, right.
What happened?
Well, I had a sidecar on it, you know those things?
Right.
And I was speeding all over my neighborhood.
Right.
Up and down and speeding all over.
Right.
And I was drinking and I lost control of the bike.
Right.
And I was skidded off and slammed a curb in a pole and into some people.
Right.
And, yeah, well, you know, nobody's hurt extremely bad, but a few breaks and things.
So what are you looking to do?
I want to look for some consultation, what I should do here.
For what?
Because they probably have lawsuits against me.
I would expect so, yeah.
Right, right. I had to give my insurance papers, and I didn't have a license.
Did you have insurance?
Yeah, but it was through a friend.
But will you be covered?
I don't know.
Well, the insurance company will appoint a lawyer for you if you get sued. But when you get sued, you may be hiding on what your policy is. When you get sued above your policy, if you have a policy, then you're going to have to contact a lawyer.
Right.
I don't handle cases like that.
Right. But is it possible in any way then to sue you people?
Sue who?
You. I'm asking you for help.
Sue who? Me?
Yes.
Why do you want to sue me?
Well, I'm trying to explain. I had a terrible accident.
What's that got to do with me?
Well, I'm asking you for help, and maybe I could sue for punitive damages that you're giving me.
I'm giving you?
Yes.
Me?
Yes.
What do I do to you?
Well, punitive damages here.
I'm a lawyer. What did I do to you?
The sidecar smashed into a pole and everything. I'm trying to explain this to you.
What's that? Well, you want to sue me?
But why not?
Me?
Sue everybody.
Sir, I can't help you.
Hello?
Yes?
The people that you work with and handle, I probably will sue them too because I'm not getting...
Who do I handle? Who do I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, I had a terrible accident, sir.
Yo, and who are my clients?
I'm sorry. I'm all upset about this. I'm sorry. You can't help me then?
No.
I'm sorry.
Okay.